In the film business, I think, I was proud to produce an award-winning television series called the Ray Bradbury Theater. I developed it, produced it, directed, and, my little ego got caressed, and I got a stamp on my forehead and moved on, And I had fun on Chips. Chips was a... Today it's kind of cheesy, but in the day it was cool, we were young guys, full of identity crises, thinking we were hunks and we were just punks, but we had a good time, we were really, really lucky.